front of the stage, please. Red Tater, if you will, please come to the stage. Just before Bill Monroe comes onto the stage, we'd like for you to meet once again and see Red once again, and I'd like for his whole family to come up, if they would, please. We'd like for you to see them. And what is Red doing? Is he resting outside? Here he comes. Red, where's Martha Jean? This, by the way, is the man we're doing this in honor of. And I know you want to see Carmel, Red. And we're going to get ready for the stage. Let me tell you, we're giving away the living room suit over here right later in the program after Bill Monroe's program is over. And if you've got just that much time while Bill is playing to register, the tickets are $1 each for this beautiful, beautiful living room suit over here. So y'all go right back in the back and register for it. And now I'm going to let the Bill Monroe's group, Red, to get ready. I know you want to thank everybody. You hadn't talked much.
I'd like to thank all the people. God bless you. I appreciate you coming out. God be with you. I love you, guys. Every God has saved my life. I think those doctors gave me up. And even before the operation, they didn't think I'd make it. But the good Lord can show them things, I guarantee you. Yeah. I thank Brother Parker and Sue Henry for all of the things that they wrote, you know, that's great of them. And I thank Jim and Jesse, and then we roll and all. So thank you, brother. You've done a great thing, and I appreciate it.
We've been buddies for 40 years. We was 10 years old when we met.
I guarantee you, something. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Red, this was done for you because we love you and we respect your music, the things you did with Bill Monroe and the many people on the Grand Ole Opry years past, your music writing and your love for country music. And as lots and lots of people, and most everybody I see, they say Red Tater is one of the greatest fiddlers that ever played a bow across the valley. This is in your honor today, and I know you're very happy and proud, meeting people out there and just having a good time.
Oh, yeah, I'm
enjoying
it.
Yeah,
the greatest things ever
happened
to me.
Besides
Uncle
Pen. Uncle Pen was great. How many liked Uncle Pen? You're about to hear it, too. Red, thank you very much. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it comes that moment for Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys is coming your way. Everybody's introduced Bill. I have never had the pleasure of introducing Bill Monroe on the stage. And I hear Ralph Emery, who is a great artist himself, a great man with a great show in Nashville now. And I hear many people introducing, but I'm going to say he's one of the kindest people I've ever met. When I interviewed him in Nashville just a few weeks back, he told me about Ripley, Mississippi, and visiting down in that area. And he said, I'd like to come back down there because I like Red. Red played with me years ago, and I want to come back down there. And, you know, I was really thrilled that Bill would come to our Tupelo, Mississippi. And it speaks so well for his kindness. He's been this way all of his whole career on the Grand Ole Opry and in his music business, too. One of the friendliest people in the business. He is the father of bluegrass music known around the world. He is in the Hall of Fame, the Country Music Hall of Fame. And he is a member of the Grand Ole Opry for many years. I'm gonna let him tell you about it. And I know that you're gonna enjoy it. Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys.
boogie. He'd love me, go let it true. Days come and go, and I still love you, and I see your smiling face. Please tell me, love, that you need me. There no one gonna take the place. You must be like a diamond, and my love comes to you. All I want is to be my darling, is love me.
Bluegrass boys right quick and get that out of the way. On this is Tom Ewing from the state of Ohio. Would you give him a hand, please? Tater Tate from the state of Virginia. From the state of Tennessee, Blake Williams. South Carolina, Mark Squire. Give him a hand. We're going to move right along here and play this as many numbers as we can for you. And if you've got a request now, then you might just say that really, really like. Right now, we're going to feature Tom Ewing and the numbers entitled The Old Hometown. I'm We're going to feature Blake Williams now with his five-string band, and his number one banjo number is called The Bluegrass Breakdown.
Thank you.
water boy. Won't you bring that water around? If you don't like your job, say what I
that you folks may have heard, and it was the first number that the greatest entertainer miner had ever come out of the state of Mississippi, Elvis Presley, was his first number, Blue Moon of Kentucky, Keep On Shining.
Thank you.
singing for you now. And we have a number here that I know. It tells you about how we used to go to church on a Sunday morning. Just right up to church with my father and mother. Now it's about 8 years old or something like that. 10 years old. And I wrote this song and we all back like we went to church on this old dirt road in a wagon we traveled. I want to do it for the Lord. Let the gates swing wide open.
We go to church,
we go to church
on Sunday morning,
on Sunday,
with mother and dad,
with the gospel ring,
on an old dirt road,
on an old dirt road,
in a wagon we traveled,
in a wagon we traveled,
those memories to be found. I'm coming home,
I'm coming
home, Lord, I'm coming home,
for my soul,
for my soul, been set free,
off my life,
off my life.
I've been a sinner,
I've been a sinner,
Lord, let the gate,
Lord,
swing wide for me.
Back in the hills,
back in the hills,
the old Kentucky,
the old Kentucky,
where as a boy, and praise the Lord, I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Oh Lord, I'm coming home.
Over and
for my soul.
For my soul. Been set free, been set free.
Off my life.
Off my life.
Happiness in.
Happiness in.
Oh, let the gates
swing wide for me. Swing wide for me.
Swing wide for me.
Back to my childhood.
While you're on earth, I'll sing his praise. I'm coming home,
Lord, I'm coming home.
For my soul,
for my soul, been set free, been set free.
All through my life,
all through my life,
I've been a sinner,
I've been a sinner.
Oh, let the gate,
oh, let the gate swing wide for me. Swing wide for me,
swing wide for me.
Swing wide for me,
swing wide for me.
Swing wide for me.
Sing the gospel, and it's really wonderful to be down here on Sunday and sing a number like that. Right now, we're going to call on our fiddle player over here, and he's going to play a number that a lot of folks throughout the country will love. This has been a great fiddle number. It's called the Orange Blossom Special. Mark, let's go.
Thank you.
part of the country we want to bring out. And I'd like to tell you folks about this. I had a birthday not too long ago, back in September, you know. And he gave me a wonderful present. I never got a present like this. You know, I love stock. I love mules and horses and cattle, fox hounds, game chickens. But he gave me a pair of little mules about this size. And I come back and got them down to Ripley, Mississippi. So what do you folks think about that? That was a wonderful trip. His name is Ronnie Hopkins. Would you give him a hand, please? Ronnie, we're really good to see you again. And thank you for the... Ronnie, I'm talking to you. Thank you for the two little mules. I appreciate that. And I named the little mules, the little lead mule is called Sue, and the little off mule is called Molly. Molly and Sue. That's a pretty good name. So get up there now with your kids, and what have you picked out for the folks? The Ashland Breaker. Let's go. Thank you. showed you joy. And when you go to the floor, every little old one can't live. That's where we're gonna begin. Forget that mournful day, when all the people was called away. They hung up his fiddle, they hung up his bow, they knew it was time for him to go. Rain, and about some damn hole, and the boat again. I'm thinking about how the rain he had talked to me.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
We drove all the way from Lewisburg, North Carolina, right up close to the Virginia line, to Tupelo, Mississippi, to be here on this show today, and I'm really glad to be here. I think I set up a little shotgun along with any of the bluegrass boys. But I've had a wonderful day here. This has been getting to come to Mississippi. And don't forget that Ronnie Hopkins gave me a little team of mules, and his mother's here, and I hope you enjoyed the show today. She fixed my dinner one day for me. It's been long ago, and we really appreciate that. And Red Taylor's wife is here, and his son. And we're just glad to be here. And I've seen a lot of my old-time friends and fans that used to come to my show back when I had a tent show back in the 40s now. And they've stayed right with me all through the years as friends, and I respect them and they respect me, so you couldn't stand any better throughout the United States than that right there. I got a little something coming up here. I don't know how it's going to work out, but I've got to take just a little bit of time here. I'm supposed to be getting off the stage now, but I've got this coming up on us right now. I've got to have some good fiddle music up there, and these four little girls right there are going to come up and dance with me, so get yourself up here. Sounded good to me, I've already been played, but it'd be mighty good to play that. Anybody else want to come up and dance with me? Come on, anybody want to dance with me? You're welcome. Side. We're over on this side right there. Now we've never danced together, so I don't know how it's going to work out, but we're going to try. Here comes the
Mr. Bell, can I dance with you?
Yes, you can, yes, sir. All right, let's go with Sadigan.
Thank you.
We'd like to invite all of you who are visiting Nashville to stop by the Bluegrass Hall of Fame and Museum out in 40 City in Hendersonville, Tennessee. I'm sure you'd enjoy going through there and seeing all about the Bluegrass stars and artists that they have on display there. And many of the awards and things that Bill Monroe has received down through the years would be a nice visit for you. And be sure to stop and see all the folks back here at the record table. We have some records that Jim and Jesse set up back there, so be sure and stop and see us before we get away. And it's good to be here with you today, and we appreciate you coming out and helping us out on this.
A gentleman asked me to do a number and kind of hear Sweet Voice call. Him something about it. But we will try. Say so long, and we hope to see you again before.